and many patients have asked me about what they can or can't do after an angioplasty procedure. Well, as I discussed in my previous video, the angioplasty is a minimally invasive procedure and it's virtually painless. So most of these patients are discharged home the following day. And in many cases, the patients will experience relief of their chest pains before and are keen to restart their exercises. However, I would usually advise them to take things easy for the next 3 to 5 days following discharge from hospital, primarily because of the wound care. In particular, if they have had the angioplasty procedure done through the groin, I would advise them to avoid heavy lifting and to avoid driving for the next 5 to 7 days. If their job involves a lot of physical activity, I would also advise them to stay off work for at least a week. If the procedure is done through the wrist, the patient may ambulate as normal, but I would again advise them to avoid using that side of procedure and to lift things using the other hand. They should keep it light for at least next 2 to 3 days after the procedure. In terms of diet, there are no strict dietary restrictions. They can go back to their usual diet, but obviously a healthy heart diet is advisable. And with regards to their medications, even though patients may feel very well and have no symptoms, it's mandatory that they take medicines regularly. This is particularly important since often a stent is implanted and they have to take their blood thinners, particularly the 2 blood thinners, mandatory after an angioplasty procedure. Within a week, most patients should be back to normal and they should be able to participate in their usual sports, physical activities, games, work, sex, driving, traveling without restrictions after 1 week.
Thank you for watching. I hope you liked the video. If you do, please don't forget to like, share, and comment.